Look here! Look, listen! Appearing offline does not fucking stop.
Fuck that nigga.
Fuck you!
My lord.
Fuck you!
No! I cut child pornography off around 12.
Oh my fucking
Whatever,
lord.
I hope your family dies in an automobile wreck. Nigga.
I did say the age of consent
Fuck
should be
you.
12.
Fuck! I hate my life.
Can't do it, I can't take this shit no more, man.
Domination is not to play. I need like TDM or something. Eddie, what do you want me to do? Run straight into guns over and over and over again? Ban Rick Rock, please. He's trying to get me to watch troll videos. He wants me to go interact with some troll video. Probably has 1,000 views or some shit. I'm good. Did somebody give up on shipping already? Yeah. I accidentally picked the wrong thing, but it's like whatever. This might be easier to get kill streaks. Like my goal right now is to get 3. Whatever happened to Zalem? He ain't played in a while. That dude just 8 shots. Alright. God damn it, I didn't think. Stupid angle. I'm not playing well. Dude. And there's a ghost. No, dude, I don't talk to Kyle. Like, what I do is I work, sleep, eat, work, sleep, eat, work, sleep, eat, work, sleep, eat. That's all I do. I don't hang out in Discords. I don't even have Skype installed anymore. I don't do any of that mess. Work, sleep, eat. Work, sleep, eat. AC's still broken.
Seeking Gambin Destroy.
Yeah, the new one had a catastrophic failure. What happened was there was a capacitor in the big unit outside. It blew a wire off, and it basically created a short that went all the way back to the compressor. I don't understand how slugs work. I'm gonna need that bond drone to hit somebody else. Hit somebody else.
Oh my lord!
Oh my lord. I just looked there! I gotta adjust this thing. Here's the thing, chat. Like, what does close and far do? Nah, I'm not that mad. No,
get down. Rocco, no. No.
Dog's standing on my PlayStation 5. Dude, people that throw flashbangs should not be allowed to play shipment. Dude, I don't understand how slugs work at range. I still don't understand how slugs work. Like anybody that's like posted up on a clip, those are the hardest people to kill. Alright. Go ahead and leave that shit. We made $4.99 for the first hour. I'm trying to make $40 this stream so I can prepare for my evening stream. Help your boy out. Why do I always got to come into these fucking games with counter UAVs up? Come on, dude. Don't buy a new Bronco. First off, like, they're going to be collector's items, but, like, you should never buy a vehicle to collect it. You should buy a vehicle to drive it. We forgot to get plates.
Then he started eating his banquet meal, and that perked us right back up, because he chews like a dog, you know, just chomp, chomp, swallow, chomp, chomp, swallow, and that banquet meal's gone. And then when he was done with it, he starts scraping up all the gravy.
Dog, I paid $14.99 today for fucking six thing of napkins. Nah, they were bounties, son. They ain't have designs on them. Really? Where? You're on the window? What kind of bitch made move is that? Oh, you got me. Oh, I was looking at chat. Why would you put that there? I guess it makes sense. But wow. Yeah, oh, fuck. Reading chat again. You get gorilla. Dude, I've said this before a million times. DSP is not even on my level in Call of Duty. Like people, I'm known as a camper, right? But like, I have all the required, like every first person shooter game I ever play, I'm usually in the upper echelon of ranks, even in like a rank setting. Oh. I get pissed when I get stuck in a bad situation. Not gonna sit there with things. Well, I thought we were also trying to make some donation goals, but we're almost 2 hours in. We've made $4.99. I'm about to shut the stream down, guys. If we don't make like $25 in the next game, I'm just cutting it out for until later. Big Dave, here's something about this, but I guess it makes me want to rip my hair out too. Yeah, like look at this shit, dude. Like they literally put me in a spawn trap, down by 30 fucking kills. Thank you, Big Dave, for the $15 a day. You're the only one who donated so far. It's not about being ungrateful, dude. It's like, I don't want to sit here and fucking stream for nothing. I don't count 99 cents as donations. After YouTube and taxes and everything comes out, that's less than 50 cents. That's pretty much not a donation. Dude, I came in here not expecting to get my entire donation goal. I just wanted to make 40 in 3 hours. And we made $4 for the first half of the stream. I was trying to compromise. But at the end of the day, this is how I pay the bills. Dude, I just get melted. This is what happens when you run around in this shit. Let's go back and read that $20 donation. Oh, he got deleted. Got it. Hold up, somebody's at the door. I'll be right back. I'm back. Alright, so we're done with this shit. No, he's not banned. He just had his thing timed out. I didn't get to read it, but thank you for the $20, man. Come on, stop! Why does it shoot the guy off the flag? Dude, my team is fucking terrible. I just got sniped by the same person. Like, I literally went negative there. 42 fucking deaths. I had the most deaths of everybody on the team. It was like, how's the diabetic neuropathy? I don't have diabetes, dude. Your mods are out of control. Tyrus, they banned emotic things. It's probably the reason you aren't getting any donos. They ban based off what I've told them to ban based off of. Because, like, people, if you don't, people will just beat on me until I crack. I was playing with randoms. My randoms pretty much did nothing. I went 39 and 42 or some shit like that. And they're like, did I really die 42 fucking times? Yeah. People that throw flashbangs and fucking shipment, again, should be banned for like a day. Yeah, you can join. You just got to give me your Activision account and make sure that it's a decent fucking account. It isn't like a math problem that I got to put in with my controller.
Oh my god.
Dude, like, it feels like there's always just a flashbang that just goes off periodically. Nobody throws them. They just randomly happen on the map. I got to get my KD in check, dog. I've lost 0.4 since I'm trying to get the camos.
Oh, yeah, Bot coming in the house.
I must have missed the part of, like, first-person shooter training where they teach you to throw grenades at any red dot that you see. Dude, you're... These guys, man, they play like punks. Come on, dude. Like, everybody is on their fucking game. If I had Moe's, I don't like Moe's, but I've never tried it. Kills. Point blank kills are a fuckboy, dog. I hate point blank kills. Thomas, appreciate the $200, man. Thank you from the bottom of my heart. Either subscribe, donate, or get the fuck out.